Hi and welcome back. Today I want to talk about changing into a different class or specialization. I already have one class item change item thingy, so I will change into the Battle Elite class and I will show you guys in this video. So before we start, please hit that like and subscribe button and then we head into the content. So we got the buildings like the whatever this building's called. Oh. The Mechanical College. It's for the Mechanical Masters. And I'm a great scientist. So I got all these perks and I'm pretty far into the tree. But great scientist is like the worst class in the game. On the left top we have that refresh button where we can see the other classes like the Battle Elite. And the Mechanical Master, but it's grayed out and I'm currently dead already. On the left bottom we can hit the green button to change into the other class. We get 2.1 billion oil back, food. We got like 250,000 5-minute speedups, 2,500 mechanical gears and 135 sophisticated drawings. And this is everything I've put into this research for the last 18 months. If we go back and we got in this tree on the bottom, we can reselect specialization perk. And that's if you want to switch between Grand Marshal and Tactical Master or between Legendary Craftsman and Great Scientist. And that's the specialization. We need an item. So let's go into the store. Item store. And when we scroll down all the way to the bottom for 10,000 gems, we got a class reselect ticket. And for 5,000 gems, we specialized class reselect ticket. So the 5,000 one works for selecting a different specialization within Battle Elite or Mechanical Master. And the class reselect ticket is to change to the, well, other main classes. So I need to finish my research. Otherwise, my items will be lost. So let's do this. 3 hours. And then we use the speedups. And I got 8 days. Let's see. Let's just use the 12-hour ones. 8-hour ones. And then just do a minus one. Because otherwise now it's using 5 for 4 hours and 13 minutes. While I want to speed up 4 hours and then let's fill it with the 5-minute ones. So now we got this ready. We got the speed ups done. We go into the choose class system. We go for Battle Elite. We click OK. And now we've changed our main professions within the game. And now I have to research this all. So when I go into my inventory and we scroll down a little bit, we can see that I have like 2700 gears. But I need nameplates. And currently there's still the event where you can exchange these items with the class item exchange. The developers have said it's the last time this event will occur. So if you want to change to a different class, do it now. Because otherwise it will be impossible. I expect that the new class system, it will take a few months, like maybe 6 months or a year, since they have announced it's the last time this event will come. And that's because that makes me reason that they canceled the update for the class reselection at the moment. So we're currently a different class. I will go and start my research. I can use many speedups at the moment because I got my 250,000 speedups back. And this way I can go and see if I can head into the 3 heroes within the Grand Marshal specialization. So if you want to change classes, do it within 4 days because otherwise it won't be possible anymore. If you're viewing this video on a later time, it's too bad. It's not possible anymore. And you have to buy your nameplates or gears within the Legion store and Expedition store and other events. So that's it for today. I thank you guys for watching. Good luck with your game. If you have any comments, please leave them in the description below. If you have any questions about the game, please join our Discord. It is in the description below. And I'll see you guys next time.